Here is a question that the firm has to ask itself. In the short run, if I'm suffering a loss, should I continue to produce? And here's the answer. As long as your total revenue can cover your variable cost, you should continue to produce. Why is that? Because fixed cost is a sunk cost and cannot be retrieved regardless of your production decision. You have to pay for your fixed cost. And therefore, you will produce as long as your total revenue covers your variable cost. But if your total revenue does not even cover your variable cost, you should shut down. So when do we have a situation where total revenue does not cover variable cost? Imagine that if I have a factory and I operate today and I hire some workers to produce some products. And after I sell the products, I get some revenue. That revenue cannot even cover the wages of the workers today. Then that means if today I operate my factory, I will end up owing workers some money. Well, in that case, it doesn't make sense for me to produce. I should shut down my factory. Another example is this. If I have a hotel and I operate today, the revenue I collect from the guests would not be enough for me to cover the wages of the cleaning ladies today. That means if I operate my hotel today, I will end up owing money to the cleaning ladies. Then it doesn't make sense for me to operate today. Then I should shut down my hotel. Here, I will show you a diagram when my firm will continue to produce with an economic loss. Suppose the price goes down to P3, and my optimal quantity will be the intersection of marginal revenue and marginal cost, so my quantity will be Q star. Now, given quantity Q star, I can find my average variable cost. So the average variable cost, you can see that is marked on the green line, ABC. Where is my total revenue? My total revenue will be the purple shaded area. In particular, it's P3 times my quantity Q star. And where is my variable cost? That will be average variable cost times quantity Q star. So that will be the green shaded area. Now you can see that as long as the price is higher than average variable cost, that means my total revenue can cover my variable cost. That means I should continue to produce. On this slide, I'm going to show you where to find economic loss. So given our quantity Q star, we can find our average total cost. And then we can see where our total revenue is. It is still the purple shaded area. And our total cost is equal to average total cost times quantity Q star. So that will be the red shaded area. And the difference between total cost and total revenue will be our economic loss.